What is up, you horror nerds? It is me, your host once again, Jeremiah Duncan. Welcome back to the channel. Today's review that I'm bringing for you is, dare I say, a classic. It's an unsung hero. I think you need to check it out. I thoroughly enjoyed it. Of course, I'm talking about the 1976 release, Alice, Sweet Alice. Great film, rated R, runs for an hour and 47 minutes. If you haven't seen it, let's get you connected, because you will want this one in your collection and to watch. Just saying. A young Brooke Shields, yes, that's right, meets an untimely end in this religious-themed proto-slasher par excellence from director Alfred Soule. On the day of her first communion, young Karen, played by Brooke Shields, is savagely murdered by an unknown assailant in a yellow rain mac and creepy translucent mask. But the nightmare is far from over. As the knife-wielding maniac strikes again and again, Karen's bereaved parents are forced to confront the possibility that Karen's wayward sister, Alice, might be the one behind the mask. Bearing influences from the likes of Hitchcock, the then-booming Italian giallo film, and more specifically, Nicholas Roeg's Don't Look Now, Alice, Sweet Alice is an absolutely essential, if often overlooked, entry into the canon of 1970s American horror. Couldn't have said it better myself. That's why I read this. So, I loved this film. There's twists, there's turns, there's so much. It's beautifully shot. It captures, it's captivating. I mean, it's a fantastic film. It's directed and co-written by, like, Alfred Soule. Rest in power, my friend. And he was a writer for the Friday the 13th TV series, which is pretty cool. Again, like they said, features young Brooke Shields, which is pretty cool. This is actually her debut movie. I think she was like 13 or 9 or something. She was young in this, very young in this. But you can tell it's her. You're like, that's Brooke. That's crazy, you know. What's funny is, as you could tell, you know, as it's saying on the back, you know, this happens during communion of the first murder. So originally this film was released under that name, Communion. Let's just say when it was released in Ireland, they did not like that because of the negative connotations around the Roman Catholic Church, the things that were going on in this film. There was just so much backlash that I think they ended up switching the name to Alice, Sweet Alice. Super underrated film. Again, I don't think Arrow Video releases anything that's bad that I've seen yet. From everything that I watched that they've released, they're a top shelf video company, so shout out to Arrow. Super underrated. Again, it's got the crime, it's got the thriller, it's got the horror, and it's 80s. It's 76, but it's got the 80s, late 70s feel to it, which I love. Gotta have this in your collection. I'm giving it an 8 out of 10. Fantastic film, Alice, Sweet Alice. If you've seen it, comment below. I'd love to hear your thoughts. Like, subscribe, hit the death bell for notifications. I appreciate you all so much. Stick around, I got more of these.